For the latest update, press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Dr. Shohab Haider Sheikh. I am a consultant trauma and orthopedic surgeon practicing here in Karachi, especially in the South City Hospital. I am also leading the regenerative clinic, Harley Street, London, the Pakistan chapter. And at the same time, I'm also leading the orthopedic specialist group, which is again from the Harley Street, London, and I'm leading the Pakistan initiative. At the same time, I'm also the lead arthroplasty surgeon, which is basically a lower limb arthroplasty, total hip and total knee replacement at Bone Care Trauma Center in Hyderabad, where I perform the weekly surgeries. I'm basically a graduate of a Dow Medical College, and then I spent around 14 years of my life in England, where I did the post-graduation, first the membership exam of the Royal College of Surgeons, and then I did the fellowship, which is an FRCS in trauma and orthopedic in London. I've been practicing in Pakistan since last couple of years and trying to bring some change in terms of teaching, training, and bringing the excellence in the field of trauma and orthopedic surgery. Well, I'm basically a trained trauma and orthopedic surgeon, so I deal with a lot of complex trauma, which means broken bones and joints. So I fix them. That is one area of a specialty. The second area of a specialty is that I'm a lower limb arthroplasty surgeon, so I do a lot of hip replacement and a knee replacement surgeries for arthritis. At the same time, I hold the longest fellowship in foot and ankle surgery, which is the neglected area in Pakistan, and I do a lot of operations regarding the foot and ankle pathologies. And at the moment now, I'm also leading the Regenerative Clinic Pakistan initiative. From the platform of Regenerative Clinic, I do lots of most modern cutting-edge technology, orthobiologics such as the PRP and stem cells therapy for all musculoskeletal problems, especially for the knee arthritis and other joints arthritis. I also do some keyhole surgeries like arthroscopic work, especially around the knee joint and the ankle joint. So orthopedic basically deals with the bones and joints. So the word orthopedic comes from the Latin word, where means in the olden times when the children's bones or children was born with the bendy bones or they were bended, so the orthopods used to straighten those. So basically we deal with the bones and joints, and any problem related to the bones and joints like broken bones or arthritis or any inflammation or any infections in the bones and joints, that's what we deal with. So in my area of specialty, I see a lot of patients with arthritis, particularly the knee and hip joint. So I do a lot of knee replacements and hip replacement surgeries. I also treat them with a very much cutting edge technology or the most modern innovative orthobiologics treatment. As a surgeon from the regenerative clinic, so I do a lot of PRPs and stem cells therapies for those problems. At the same time, I'm a foot and ankle specialist, so I do a lot of surgeries around the foot and ankle areas and the knee arthroscopy, which is a keyhole surgery, or in other words, यहाँ पे जैसे लोग इसको कहते हैं कि कैमरा वाला ऑपरेशन. सो वी डू दीज आर द मिनिमली इन्वेसिव टेक्निक्स वेयर यू डोंट हैव टू डू टू मच बिग स्कार्स, बिग कट्स, एंड यू कैन डील विद द प्रॉब्लम. रीजनरेटिव क्लिनिक इज बेसिकली अ क्लिनिक व्हिच इज एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन हार्ले स्ट्रीट लंदन इन द सेंट्रल लंदन, and it is a group of surgeons which who have established. They have been my colleagues in the past as well. We were trained together in London, and then the idea came that we should offer not only the tunnel vision, that let's suppose if the patient comes to me with the knee arthritis, So I just don't say to everyone that you go for a knee replacement. Although it's a great operation, it's a very successful operation, and I myself do a lot of knee replacements in the year. That is not the only solution for the knee arthritis. So we offer them the range of treatments, which includes orthobiologics, such as the injections of high molecular weight hyaluronic acids, the PRP, which is platelet-rich plasma therapy, and the most cutting-edge technology of the stem cells therapy using lipogems, or lipogems along with the PRP, which is called an AMP procedure, activated mesenchymal pericyte plasma. So these are the modern solutions which the regenerative clinic offers compared to the routine or the conventional surgical interventions. At the moment, I am the only surgeon and I am the lead surgeon for the regenerative clinic in Pakistan, and we are trying to expand it at the moment it is only present in Karachi at various locations. We do perform surgeries in different hospitals. However, we are trying to expand it to the other regions in the Pakistan. But this is the most modern alternative therapies which we offer to our patients from the platform of the regenerative clinic, apart from the routine surgical intervention. You see, there are a lot of operations which we do. The most common operations which we do in Pakistan are for the trauma cases, like broken bones, in other words. You see, the accidents are very common in Pakistan. So people come to me, a lot of people with broken bones, joints. So we fix them. So these are called trauma surgeries or orthopedic trauma. That is the most common thing I do. And the other most common elective cases I see are the knee and hip osteoarthritis cases, in which we do stem cells therapy, PRP, and the severe cases we do the knee replacement and hip replacements. There are two completely different specialties. We, as an orthopedic surgeons, we deal with mainly bones and joints problems. The neurosurgeons deal with the brain and the spinal cord. Now, the confusion comes when we deal with the spine, because the spine is composed of the bones as well as the nerves or spinal cord. So what I simply tell my patients, या मैं patients को समझाने के लिए ये कहता हूँ कि स्पाइन में जो बोन से रिलेटेड या मोरों से रिलेटेड प्रॉब्लम होगा, दैट वी डील एज एन ऑर्थोपेडिक सर्जन विद द बोन्स. जो स्पाइनल कॉर्ड और नर्व से रिलेटेड प्रॉब्लम होगा, दैट वी सेंड और रेफर फॉर दैट प्रॉब्लम टू द न्यूरोसर्जन्स. हाउएवर, देर इज अ लॉट ऑफ ओवरलैप. देर इज यूजुअली द पेशेंट्स हैव अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ द इश्यूज विद द बोन्स एज वेल एज द स्पाइनल कॉर्ड. Then it depends how much the surgeon is skilled, whether he can deal with both at the same time, or the patient needs an MDT approach, which is a multidisciplinary team approach. There are various types of joint replacement, depending on, number one, which joint we are doing. Replacement happens to every joint, from shoulder to elbow to wrist. The most common joint replacement is the knee replacement and the hip replacement. And then again, in those, there are different joint replacements: partial, which is called hemiarthroplasty, the total, which is called a total hip replacement or a total knee replacement. Then there are types depending on whether we are using the bone cement or not. So some are called cemented, some are called uncemented. So there are millions of types of the joints replacements. Depending on which joint you are doing, and the surgeon is qualified to do what type of joint replacement.
Sir, anything you suggest to your patients?
I always give this message to my patients that I'm available to offer the state-of-the-art treatment, and my other specialist colleagues are available to our patients. However, please, if you have any problem with your bones or joints, come and see the specialist, come and see the trained and qualified person who can solve your problem, because often patient comes to it at the stage when their joints or bones have already been destroyed and we have very limited option to offer them. So I'm practicing currently in South City Hospital. and I usually do 5 days OPD in South City Hospital from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. every day except Thursday. And Thursday I'm available in Hyderabad at Bone Care Trauma Center. However, I also see patients in Karachi Medicos and Radiology Center at Defense Phase 4, where I have the ultrasound facility where I do mainly ultrasound guided procedures and injections. You can also contact me and book an appointment at marham.pk. I'm available through that link as well. Patients are more than welcome to come and see me at either of the places, and I do surgical procedures at many hospitals in Karachi, such as South City Hospital, Al-Tamash Hospital, and also in the Royal Institute of Medicine and Surgery at Shahid-e-Millat Road. Thank you very much.